I can't wait for impending doom. Yes. I gotta do it early. Yes. Where you're not still.
I'm not trying to lock down.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like we didn't. It's kind of like we just fought. I just kind of lost, but I kept after our.
Yes.
But now, before I'm on the electric titans down.
Yes, so they're already going to be reaching under. Pretty good. Put them out under. Go ahead.
I'm going to go to the next question.
It's easy for much easier if I'm extended to yank it out.
Yes.
As I come in here and catch it,
you can't carry any leverage there.
They're going to be working hard to prevent this from coming through.
Yeah, that, it's hard to stop that though, right? The near side of the roof, it's not that usually.
Yeah.
Right? Why would it happen? My first quarter, this thing would be really weird.
Yeah.
But if you get this hand inside, we're going to be bumped a little bit, or lift your knees up a little bit, kind of lift your rear, my leg to your feet though.
Yeah.
Would you do that front motion? Yeah, like that. See that? Get rid of it up. It's not ideal. Once you get this arm under, you want to turn this arm out. Push away, but as you turn to your side this way, this becomes less beneficial. So that one, like, I really want you flat, or I want you on the other side if I can start to get behind your elbow and you go this way. Yeah, you can't really
do much. Once I have that, the difference is.
Here,
and even when I get here,
yes.
I'm much safer.
Yes.
But you're even starting to kick that apart.
Yeah. And I mean, this thing, like, you pretty much have to go. You can't show it.
Yeah.
One, because if the person steps around your head and they melt, it's like, oh, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
With the defab, you can wait sometimes, though. You don't have to go right away.
Yeah.
You know, there's not much I can do.
Well, good, yeah, you can spend some time
talking to
that on. Deciding which way I want to go.
Which way feels easier. They give you
weight. If I move to the way you move, then I can decide.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's a good position. Very useful. It's one of those things, too, where, like, I'm not ideally too much later, so I don't go from a position to a position and pull myself under that. But if I end up on the person, it's a great position.
All right. So, is there a way to connect with the two?
You can do it even from out here, like fucking combat base or something.
Yeah.
So basically, from here, your right hand would have to dive under my leg, but the right foot would have to go first. Your right foot goes all the way through, your hand goes all the way through, and now you're going to kind of like spin so that your head goes over here and your legs kick away that way.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So before you were facing me, now you're facing me the opposite direction.
And I'm going into the rear, seemingly defensive position.
Yes.
To then create a better offensive position.
To just boom, whip back around and come right up.
Yeah.
And circle to that and come right back the way you came. You're literally just doing this to my leg and then coming right out the way.
If you're in a stand, if you're in a
I
got a back.
Yeah. You can go for it.
Six.
Boom. All the way. And now you kind of have to pull me off balance a little bit, so you pull me to your back, and then stand.
But I ended up part of the same spot.
And it's interesting too, because there's no back control here. I can't get to your, even though I can see the back, but with this under my leg, there's no back control.
Well,
I can do another time. Yeah. If this was out,
it would be very nice.
Okay.
Then I'm on that.
But
is that a different?
You don't want me really stepping over your head too much. Sometimes you can even put your head on the person's thigh.
Yeah, I'm not going to use